Oh my god! That's the Moki!
Dude, they had the funny. Who has the fucking, I went in, they had the funniest fucking copy pasta. Where it was like, yeah, Plup, they called him Lagoki. They called him Lamoki James or something. Yeah, it's not, oh my god, that one is so funny. Listen, Plup, you have been adventure mode faster than him. You'll never have the tenacity, what part supreme intellect of Moki Lebroki James. So go ahead, beat adventure mode Kirby before Moki beats most of the wireframes. I'm saying something to Moki the Goat Goki. And that shit fucking slayed me. Oh wait, I started cracking up.
What's up?
I did. Lebroki cracking.
The hell then. Well, taunt for that. That wasn't even Ethan Dennison. Wait, you had your jump that whole time? Wait, you had your jump that whole time? Alright, say your stupid thing in chat. Say what you want to say, yeah, Javated.
It crashed? I don't fucking care. Let's fucking go, dude. I don't care. It just crashed? Fuck it, dude. Hell yes, man. Fuck yes, dude.
But in that situation, shit was dope.
Yeah, when you do it back-to-back, like, really quickly, at least feels good if you're doing it, you know? I can understand Falcons feel good doing it.
Right again, dude. I'm tired of all these whites. Create a Filipino tier list.
Coco, did you see that? Conspiracy.
Yeah, no, someone's gotta give me the full analysis, like, of all the JoJo gods. Because I'm pretty sure Kirby is a common factor. Stomp, knee, still off stage here.
Ooh, got him.
Oh,
okay. Full stock up right out the gate. Seven.
You can't do this. Ooh, nah, you got this, Moosey. You got this, Moosey. You got this, Moosey. Come on, Lucy, Moosey. God, you're getting shot. Oh no! That was perfect! Oh, I love that.
Guess I have to donate since Moki said I have to. This is my last 25 Canadian dollars. My landlord is asking about rent, but at least I get to watch Moki on the day he's gonna beat Adventure Mode, alright? Right, guys?
I'm in love with Moki.
Askills Gamer. Thank you for the 25, man.
That's a cool tag. Not like Crimson Blur or something, or Sephiroth Ken. What is with these Marth tags? Zane? Dog shit. All right. Pew Pew You? What? What's with you Marth mains and your tags? Pew Pew You? Crimson Blur? My god. Sephiroth Ken? As in Zagonite? What is with Mewtwo King?
This is a stupid RNG run. Oh my god.
I bet if I play another game with this puff, they're gonna switch to a different character. What do y'all think? You think so? My prediction? Sheik. Oh! No, shit.
Did I just... That killed Puff?
Wait, what happened?
Clipping that one.
Doggo, which is not easy for me. Oh, I see. Yeah, like that. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, but that aerial one is good. Okay, you...
Danger at this point. 80, 90, 100.
Ooh, the dash! I thought he was gonna go for forward. Everyone for a dash.
Oh, he didn't edge guard that one.
His like, but tap jump. Oh, this man is crazy.
Yeah, straight up. What?
Ah!
Oh my goodness gracious!
I forgot what I was saying. Oh yeah, but the timing is like weird sometimes. Cheeks is good too. I gotta turn around up tilt there. I still don't think. Oh wait. Nah, I still died, right? Yeah, okay. Dude, that was nice.
Falcon!
Hell yeah.
Moki's Zane Friday sounds so much better than Zane Moki Friday. I'm gonna say it.
Oh!
Sick. Nice.
Okay. First verse and chorus only. I actually don't know what the chorus is in the song, but let's try it. Tinapay ng buhay, bread of life. Amen. Tumasalangit ka. Sambahin ang ngalan mo. Mapasa amin ang kaharian mo. Sundin ang loob mo dito sa lupa para ng sa langit. Bigyan mo po kami ngayon.
Woo! Clip that.
Just caught.
I don't know why. That was the funniest down smash I've seen today. Oh Lord.
Ooh, he's on the fadeaway out of that combo because he was definitely right. Down smash.
Oh. Waits the platform option, the deepest knee I've ever seen in my entire.
Shield dropping is just a little less consistent on our setups.
Sometimes.
I find that, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, Omar just like on in the corner right now. Camping a little bit right now, you sort of gotta do it. Huge opener. Kane came down with Nair, converted to grab. You run off there. He's not running off.
There it is, there it is.
You run off there too.
Ledge tech grabs ledge. Okay, okay.
Okay, okay, he sort of.
There will not be one of these dash attacks though, I swear. That was awesome. The Luigi-sama's letter. And now I have platforms too.
Oh hi, there it is. There it is. There it is! There it is!
Lurk, why for the Marth matchup did you pick Falcon over Sheik? The answer is, I think Falcon does basically just as well. He's harder to play, execute on, but I think he has about as good a matchup, maybe even a little bit better. However, I also just find it way more fun and engaging to play than Sheik, so that is the main reason. I care mostly, like, I think as long as you have a good enough matchup and you have fun in it, that's the main, like, thing you need to care about. So that is why I picked Falcon.
Dude, I'm kind of, like, going off tonight. It's that mojo. It's been too long.
I keep shoving myself under the Pokemon Stadium.
You do, man.
It's the second that shit. Time.
The dock days. I'm trying to remember who.
Alex19?
That's one. That is certainly one.
What a tech! Oh my god, that was such a clutch tech from Kata. He was dead otherwise, and Smuckers would have died last.
Several synapses of